See, Tony, you don't understand. Calling in a specialist is not what JJ needs. It's not medical care that's the issue here. It's the terror that she is going through because she came so close to dying.
So I will have my friend put a social worker on board, and that'll help her with her emotional support.
JJ doesn't need a social worker, Tony. She needs a friend. She needs somebody she knows and trusts. You know, a familiar voice to calm her fears when she wakes up in the middle of the night.
Well, unfortunately, the voice is not going to be yours. Now, surely there must be a friend. She has a friend somewhere.
I guess I can try to call some people from school.
Okay, just don't call anybody pregnant. Well, come on. You have a tender heart. I love you for that. But we have to put the baby first. Are we okay with that? Good. I know I'm right.
What's the matter with Carly? Not that I care. She looks upset.
Well, I'm not sure exactly, but I think a friend of hers is sick.
Hey, AJ.
Hey, how's it going?
Good. So, we ready for the staff meeting?
Yes, first one since I've gotten back from vacation. I hope it is very short and very sweet.
Sorry, but did I hear you say you have a sick friend?
Yeah, she's more than sick. She needs a kidney transplant.
Well, I know that sounds really serious, but they've made big advances recently with anti-rejection pills, and if they have a good match, your friend should have more than a fighting chance.
AJ, please do not lecture me on survival rate. Can you not see that I'm going out of my mind with worry? I have got to get out of Port Charles.
Get out of Port Charles? You mean for good?
No, of course not. I just mean I feel really helpless standing here doing nothing while my best friend is in Florida going through hell. Tony just does not understand how profound relationships between women can be. What can I say to make him understand?
I'm not sure, Carly. This one you're going to have to figure out on your own.
Maybe if you heard it from somebody else. Like another guy, man to man. I don't suppose, God knows, I don't deserve any favors from you.
No, you don't. And you're not getting any.
AJ.
Now, I'm sorry, Carly, but I agree with Tony. Your due date is just around the corner. And now is definitely not the time to be flying around the country. Anyway, I'm not sure the airlines would let you board the plane, and if they did, they'd probably charge you double.
Thanks, AJ. I needed that. I'm gonna go call my friend.
What's wrong with Carly?
She wants to be Florence Nightingale. Tony won't let her because the due date's too close. Wow. It's hard to believe that December's just around the corner. I'll see you.